At 10, some relief for homeowners along Job's Pond in Portland. Officials say the dewatering project should begin soon. You can see it here. Neighbors say the water's risen around 20 feet in a year. Look at that. The construction of a much needed pipeline is scheduled to begin August 22nd, with pumping to begin by Labor Day weekend. The project's estimated to take about a month to complete.